everything in here is like boring. Who wants to ever look at any? Oh, what's this? Hmm.
This is the first ever book used by the famous YouTubers Cherry Foods. And this is made with 100% glass.
Wow. No one's going to take it away. You better not take it. Please don't let anyone take it.
Get your hands up. There is no point in worrying over a packet of makeup.
Makeup?
Yes. Now off you pop.
Please don't let anyone take it. Please don't let anyone take it.
Oh, please. Go carve yourself. Have a cup of coffee, dear.
Okay.
I'm so worried over this bug in the makeup.
Oh, wow. Amazing. That's like amazing.
This is the first ever book that was used in our first ever video on Cherry Fizz.
Wow.
And the pen has been touched by both of the famous YouTubers.
So who are they?
Cherry and Blossom.
Oh yeah, I've heard of them.
Yes, you should totally subscribe to their channel.
Yeah.
This box is made of 100% glass that no one can break into.
Oh, so they can't do this?
No, hands off. No.
Can I just touch it?
No. We are too worried that someone will steal it.
That's amazing.
Yes. Now, off you pop. The museum is closing in 10 minutes.
Oh, okay, bye. What about the other exhibits?
Oh, they're closed now. Goodbye.
Oh, well, bye.
Right, children. So this is the first exhibit. This is an owl and a monkey. And this is a teddy bear. And now we come over here to this lovely water bottle.
Do not touch.
Right. So, Bob, I want you on your best behaviour in the museum.
Yes, miss.
Especially when we get to the holy book.
Yes, miss.
Holy books are so important.
Yes, miss.
So this is a pair of boots.
Yes, miss.
And this is a toy.
Okay.
And that is the end of our tour.
Come on, Bob, let's go see the rest of the museum.
Oh, lovely. We're in the next exhibit. Bob, where are you?
Did you wash your hands?
Yeah.
Okay, right, Bob. So this is a genuine candle made from genuine wax. From Wax Factory. With teal wax. Lovely teal wax. And then, over here, is a lovely bag. And it's made for pom-poms. And then this is a lovely toy. And the toy is made of... This bottle is made from 100% still spring water. Bottle at the source, and it is made from a very lovely crumpled piece of plastic that you won't get anywhere else. And these pairs of shoes with genuine rubber on the back, and very stylish indeed. Yes, and they are made from the factory of the leather cows. And then this teddy, it is made of soft toy fabric and cotton. And the owl, well, it just stands in an abstract position. It is so cute and owlish.
Boring.
And it is made from lovely, let's see, cotton. And its name is Oliver. Oh, right. So, today in our tour, I shall talk about this owl. It is very owlish. And then we move back to these lovely pairs of shoes. They are lovely and genuine and shoey. Yeah, right, okay. And then we move on to this toy. It is very toyish and froggy and doggy-like. And this is made of genuine cotton. Bob, are you listening?
I wasn't sleeping.
It is made of genuine cotton and wool, like I said. And then we got this lovely bag of... Bob, are you listening?
Yes, lovely.
And then we got this lovely bag over here. And then we got this bucket. Bob?
Bob!
Miss, ready for duty.
Bob?
Yeah, I'm awake.
Did you put this
bucket?
Did you put this bucket in the museum? Huh? Did you put this bucket in the museum? Oh, this bucket full of makeup reminds me of someone. That weird kid who carries around a phone everywhere. How dare he be late for class? Bob! We're off to find that weird guy with the phone. Come on, Bob.
Sorry, miss, I'm late. Oh, you found my bucket.
You're not going to hurt him, are you?
Don't hurt him, he's mine!
Don't hurt him. My precious baby.
Just go. Really? Today is not going well.
Subscribe.
Wow, that is nice.
I can take you home. Let's go. Come on.
Where is the book?
Where did the book go?